गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल बेस्ड ऑन द बॉर्नहैबर साइकिल। यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन द बॉर्नहैबर साइकिल इन डिटेल। वी हैव सीन टू वे वी कैन कैलकुलेट लैटिस एनर्जी बाय यूजिंग द डायरेक्ट मेथड और से अनदर वन इज द अल्टरनेटिव मेथड। इन द अल्टरनेटिव मेथड वी हैव सीन द डिफरेंट फाइव स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व इन द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ द लैटिस एनर्जी। Same formula we are going to use over here. Calculate the lattice energy of NaCl crystal from the following data by the Born-Haber cycle. Heat of atomization of sodium is given 108.7 kilojoule per mole. Heat of atomization of chlorine is given 120.9 kilojoule per mole. Ionization potential of sodium is given. Electron affinity of chlorine is given and the heat of formation of NaCl is also given. These all five parameters are given. Just we have to take the formula delta HF is equal to delta HS plus delta HI plus up delta HD plus delta HE plus lattice energy delta U, or say U simply. Okay, here U is not written, but you have to write the U. Then substitute all the values in this formula and you can directly calculate the U. U will be nothing but the minus 768.9 kilojoule per mole. You got this point? Then U is equal to 768.9 kilojoule per mole. Calculate then the lattice energy of any ion from the following data. Either it is given directly in the word format or say either it is given in the reaction format. Heat of formation is given, then the Na to the Na gaseous means sodium atomization, then Na will form the ionization energy is given, then half I2 will gives you the I gaseous will gives you the that I minus that value you are given. Then again take this formula, substitute all these values and you will get the answer. Find the electron affinity of I with the help of the following data. Yeah, you have to ask the delta HE. You have to calculate. Same formula you have to use, then substitute all those values. First case you got it.